everyone, hello and welcome back to another Let's Play episode of Let's Play Terminator 2 Judgment Day. Of course, I'm Immortal Mark, and in the last video, we arrived, sort out the, we got a positive ID on Mr. John Connor, and not only did we spot him, but now we know what we're up against. The liquid metal T-1000. In this next level even, from what I remember, he's an... What? Nah, it's not down here already. It's not down here already. Yeah, the next level, there we go. Locate and protect John Connor, Sarah Connor. Right. Now. I'm trying to work out how I do this. Because I don't think she'll go with you if you haven't got John Connor. Right, okay. We have to chance it. Oh yeah, so the second thing you can do, if one of the people is running low on health, I think you can actually give them some of your health to sustain them. Right, next floor. This is how we're gonna do it. This is how we do it. Hang on. Cool. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna collect Sarah Connor. Then... and then we're going to come back. Yeah, we're going to collect Sarah Connor. We're going to go and drop them off. They won't focus on them. See, it takes away the health bar. We ain't got to worry about it. breathe easy just a tad. Oh my god, shit, T-1000's here. And you know what, in this level, he can spike you through the ceiling, he can imitate other objects as well. Trust me, he is a prick. Yeah, look. He just morphed into the floor. Exit, there's a double door here. How many have I got left? Four. Get me to the next floor. That plant does look a bit suspicious. And he can morph into that shape of that plant, because I've been fooled before. Since when does a sofa blow up? Three more objects to find. Come on, elevator, come on. Up two more. We've done that one. God, I wish one of those helpful people would give me some health. Thank you. you, and sorry for your death. Traps as per normal. No. Ugh. Oh, take me up! Take me up! Secondary circuits. Power supply rerouting from secondary circuits. Thank you. Well, in the next video, we're going to take a drive down to, get some proper weapons. Now, so that would actually be really good. Anyways, thanks for your time, guys. See you very soon. Ta-ra for now.